Hello everyone, this is Xander Turon. We're back with Epic Flail episode 18. And I must say right now, I am rather happy. Why, you may be wondering? Because I just finished watching Beauty and the Beast 25th Anniversary Edition. And... What? What? The fuck? Okay, take two. Anyways, I'm saying I'm very happy right now. Because, yeah, Beauty and the Beast is my one of my favorite movies of all time. And it's currently celebrating its 25th anniversary this year, so on this day, September 20th, 2016, it came out of the Disney vault. Of course, I don't think that this episode probably won't be uploaded until, like, the 22nd, but whatever. On the day I recorded it. So I'm very happy right now, and I don't think anything's going to be able to ruin that for me right now. No, not all the longbows and nighthawks and Baratinos and smirches and moto shoots in can ruin it for me. And yeah, here we go. Let's hope this is an actual battle this time. Let's see what we have. Oh, fuck. Nope, I'm happy right now. Tropic Thunder is not going to ruin it for me whatsoever. Alright. How do I want to do this? I'll put a command into Bravo, I guess. And what do I want to do? MSS, recon. Let's get some SBS out on the flanks. Get an Aslav over there. Have an Aslav over here. And a Vickers, just for local defense. For support, I'm going to bring Stormer HVM, Tractor Rapier FSA. Just pull that back a little bit. And Seth, my commando's gonna get some Erickson there. Last one. I want tanks. Power Challenger. One Mark One should suffice. And to round it out, Canadian rifles. So I'm gonna go hard into Echo, hopefully. And let us be on our way. Good luck, have fun. There's a Cyrillic characters that guy has in his name, so I'm not quite sure what it says. Okay.
Need a ride? Looking for a taxi. chopper been spotted?
To there.
Spit it out, man.
You know what? Yes, get him forward. Alright, so I got that. That looks like some fun times coming my way. Alright, he's going into Foxtrot.
You'd be blind without us.
Appears to be Soviet. Trouble. B-72B. Lovely. Is this guy going to move ever? No, he's just gonna stay there, I guess. That's lovely. You have to bring out a whole new tank. Select it. There we go. Okay. Well, they've been had. No, that guy's just—he's just staying there. He's not moving.
Sir, yes, sir.
And can my commandos get in the fight, please? No, no, you're decided that you're beyond that now. All right, suit yourself. Oh, these guys got pushed out. I forgot to unload those guys, of course. Wouldn't it be me if I could do things properly? Oh, they're about to get grenade launchered. And they're gone.
Starting to get dangerous here.
That's not gonna help me much.
Starting to get dangerous here.
If only I had a fast wheeled vehicle that has decent performance against enemy armor. That looks delightful. BMP-2Ds. Getting outflanked. I know you're gonna get waxed by the BMPs. Glorious. Oh, come on, they got out of that. Ah, bollocks. That's just sitting out there uselessly in a field. Come on, shoot him. No. Ah, fuck one of those.
Go ahead, over.
Stormer, save me. You're my only hope. No, you are the weakest link. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, and dead. Really helps if I can actually remember to unload these guys. As long as I haven't got out the carpet. Actually, I can just snipe him with the GR7. Let's hope they don't have any air defense. And let's hope my Eriks can actually get in the goddamn building. Oh, BMP-3, lovely.
The enemy is in range, so are we. Check it out, man. Not my word.
All right.
Are you talking to me?
Okay. Is an 81mm. And let's get an HLVW out for my poor Eryx.
World consists of two types of people, artillerymen and targets.
Got some movement over in there. Some motor stroking, lovely.
The enemy is a raid.
Ooh, MI-24. Scary. Yeah, it's a risky position. Oh, sneezing. All right. And that's my cat meowing. That's something I'm not sure what exactly.
Someone need a guardian angel?
And more sneezing. Oh. Alright, that's a lot of fun stuff. Be a shame if we got bombed to hell. I don't care.
Why do I have the feeling that you're about to put our lives at risk?
Okay, so that's come to an impasse. And oh look, grenade launchers. Or more appropriately, skill launchers. Hope he doesn't bomb the totally obvious spot where my command is. Congratulations, you lost line of sight on the target. Good fucking job. He attacks you, it's just gonna fold like a piece of wet paper towel. Okay. Guess they decided that actually moving is overrated. Spotted on the open, of course. What is with this? Oh, first of all, there's a bunch of destroyed vehicles there, which is impeding movement. But still, these things just get stuck there for no reason. Oh, look. Something that can shoot vehicles. I should probably get that up there. Oh no, my bison. That's a lot more AT jams than I thought there would be. Godford, they actually go where I target them to go. Whatever. Ooh, row cheap tanks. More infantry. Apparently decided that getting in buildings is overrated. I think it's gelatin M's. Ooh, they actually managed to hit my electric voodoo. And then, of course, that will start raining their ATGMs on it. Of course, of course.
I hate walking.
A lot of ATGMs. T-72, K-1, lovely.
Has enemy chopper been spotted?
What? Okay, apparently I got too close to you. Okay, I see Conkers over there.
Sir, yes, sir.
Wait a minute. I always forget I have these. I do like forest-related stuff. I mean, not forest, city-related stuff.
Not my war.
Of course, there's something there with ATGMs that keeps picking off my stuff. Some days I really wish I could. That's whatever. It's not the game. Not about the game. It's just I always, you know, don't place my my deployment units. I don't place them very well. If I was smart, I would place them here and then move them up. Oh, that swam up the river. Swam up the river. Man, I can talk. Apparently this is stuck in rough ground. Oh, look, they finally found you. Come on. Magic one shot. There we go. Except BMP-3 with its magic long range gun. Still, it goes that way.
Platoon is formed and ready.
Some days, this map.
Attention, formed and ready. At your service, sir.
Whole pile of ATGMs. Christ, that is a lot of BMPT. BMD. Oh fuck, I can't talk ever. Still there. Okay. no long range 8. Or medium range AC, I guess. Oh, we actually got some long range AA out finally. Oh, oh, and he got it. Oh, that is a lot. Makes sense. You slap those Strela 10Ms in a river and you're golden. Seed has no effect on them, and because once they're in the river, you can't. It's pretty damn hard to get a direct line of fire on them. And there we go. GG. Alright, so I lost that. 256 conquest points to 501 kills, 1,825 to 2,660 losses. Oh no, I did not handle my infantry and my airplanes very well, because that's why I spent all my points on, along with some tanks. Though I did manage to shoot down that Su-27M, so that feels good. Anyway. That's a... about it. Just your standard me failing miserably on Tropic Thunder. Anyway. What else is there to say? Nothing much else. I am Xander Tyrone, and you guys have a lovely day.